Amen. Amen. I'm excited kind of guy. Amen. Amen. And they said everything dead ought to be buried. Amen. Amen. My task is easy tonight, amen. We give honor to God, to the Holy Spirit, to Pastor Wilson Scott, to his lovely wife, Sister Scott, to the ministers of the gospel, my waiting brothers and sisters. I'm going to do what I got to do and move out the way, and don't take all day long to do this. Amen. And besides, we only got 10 minutes, and I've already used 2. Amen. Amen. So, my word, the word, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Isn't it funny that sometimes it's hard for us to forgive one another? Amen. We hold grudges in our heart and in our mind and in our soul. We say we forgive you, Pastor, but we turn around and we just talk a good talk. Because every now and then we want to throw up what somebody has done to you. Amen. Amen. Forgiveness is a noun. It's an action word that it means moving forward. To forgive or to get forgiveness for what somebody or what you have done to somebody. Here's Christ being on the scene 32 years. Amen. And going through the ministry and showing the people his love and his care. But yet at the end, he had to look to heaven and say, Father, forgive them for what they